Hi. Long-term viability of your solution will depend how smoothly you transition your solution from your implementation team to the support team. Unfortunately, in the heat of go live, most companies do not pay enough attention to this and they end up keeping their implementation teams for an extended time, increasing their project cost. So thinking upfront and planning for it is key. What generally you are going to see is you need to bring the support to the project prior to the go live, such that you can facilitate the information transfer between the two teams. And actually, support team can provide the extra help and extra bandwidth you need post go live. This is becomes especially interesting in multi-phase deployments, because after the first phase goes live, support team needs to support that. When, as the implementation team goes and works on the other phases. There are a few more tricks. Please go ahead and read my blog for details. My name is Jem, and this has been another Jem.